One subject that I'll never be tired of is this one of illegal foreigners. And legal, because most of them are here for nonsensical reasons, even though they came legal. I will never get tired of this issue or this subject. The ANC government has unleashed foreigners on South Africans. All these border jumpers who've messed up their countries coming here for no good reason. I mean, Zimbabweans are murdering, raping South Africans like nobody's business. And the ANC government, yazi mabathi, it is so quiet. Ngathi dutshuliwe. Ngathi kudala bashona kanti bakhona. They have unleashed their illegal foreigners. And we're supposed to be quiet because if you dare raise a hand, you're called xenophobic. Yeah, it is unfortunate. But South Africans, I also blame them because they vote for these bastards. They keep on voting for these bastards. And how come the issue of illegal foreigners was not a subject in these past elections? It was supposed to be a decider, but it never was. It never was. Yeah, I blame South Africans. Yeah. I mean, Nigerians, they're running this country down. If you've got Nigerians as your neighbor, you're fucked up, man. You're fucked up. These guys can ruin a neighborhood and run it down. Nigerians, with no exception. Whether they are pastors, drug lords, prostitution pushers, they're all the same. They're all the same. Never allow Nigerians to move in your neighborhood, because they're fucking up everything, these guys. But foreigners in this country, they hate us. They hate South Africans. And unfortunately, in the near future, we'll be voting for a Nigerian president or any foreign president in this country. Yeah, because South Africans are fast asleep. This issue, it should have been a decider in the elections, local elections, national elections. This issue, it's a banning issue. And I don't understand why, you know, it was not a decider and people still vote the ANC. I mean, the whole world is crying over border jumpers. Europe, look at how they've fucked up Europe. Donald Trump is right. He's protecting his own people. But you know, only the Zionists, like DA, who says, no, liberalize everything, free borders. But why not Israel? Why not Israel? Israel has the highest borders in the world. And they chuck out anyone and everybody who's not Israeli according to their definition.